Some people don't even know where Portsmouth is on the map. But when you get here, you know.
What the teams look at is they know it's a reputable source to find hidden talent.
Portsmouth comes up in April. I hope to be able to attend that.
Dennis Rodman, Scottie Pippen, Jeremy Lin, Derek Fishers, and a lot of guys in between.
But I know that's kind of a place where, you know, you could get talent. We're going to do that type of thing.
Almost every night.
I want to grab this thing by the horns and then go in there and fight.
Every player out there thinks that they're an NBA player or wants to be an NBA player. And I think each player deserves the right to be there because it is their dreams.
You know, whether he gets drafted or not, you've given him the shot. You know, that's all he can ask for.
You get here and you show that you're a player, then, you know, you're in the NBA.
Now I'm shooting with no tissue. And this is my issue, I'm not kidding. Y'all say it's fun to fly tall, living like y'all. So, I don't pay you no mind.
But what it all comes down to is, can a guy play at the next level?
Get on with your half a ass plan. I know you will
The revelation of this tournament has probably been Shayne Whittington from Western Michigan. Whittington is a guy who has been a back to the basket player in college, who scores with hook shots with either hand, and he was also a very rugged rebounder, tough rebounder. Here, he's shown a face the basket game where he's making three-pointers and 18-footers, mostly catch-and-shoot situations, and he's looked very comfortable out there, has a great shooting touch, and he's also shown that he's doing some of the inside things. He's scoring inside as well as outside. So when you put that together, along with rebounding, he's a pretty complete center, and there just aren't very many centers coming out of the college ranks anymore.
I made more threes here than I have in my entire career at Western, so I think I proved that in the last 3 days, that I could actually shoot a little bit with a good percentage. Being able to shoot the ball and be 6'11", it's not bad.
I know the teams feel they've really found something with Whittington. He's a center who is going to be able to step out and face the basket and pull the other center out of the lane, and of course that gets you more driving lanes for your other four players.
The game's kind of transitioning into that, that stretch four big's kind of important for any sort of team, so I'm trying to make myself as valuable as I can.
He's a very interesting prospect, and he's put himself into a position where he was basically off the map, and now he's on the map.
You know, it's really tough. It's a tough road to do. I've been in Chicago for the last 2 weeks preparing for this, so I plan on going back there after this and continuing my training. You know, if I can do this in 2 weeks, what do you think you can do in a summer?
You know, Portsmouth is the first step. We've got a lot of great players here. A lot of them are going to have the opportunity to be in the NBA Summer Leagues, and we'll follow them there. We'll take a look at them there and see how their development is continuing. And when they comes October, they're going to be in NBA training camps, and we'll stay up on them. You know, this is a journey, and we're going to follow them every step of the way.
They going to love me for my ambition.